But both of them on Ellie Mitchell Hero. That is Jim Walton, Wick Yoder, Marshall Keener, and Chris Bryant. Big George leading the field around through the lollipop. Now destroyer with Aaron in that 2 spot. Elliott in that 3. Then Doug Levis making an inside move on Steve Cervuta in the 4 spot. Yeah. Last time around, Big George. Oh my God, it's not even close. 10-1.
Woo-hoo!
Yeah, that's fast.
Whoa!
Oh, look at Whoa! Elliott. So right now, Elliott making a move on Aaron. Aaron, he's going to go down swinging. If I know him, he's going to find that right opportunity. Down the straightaway they go in the battle for two. Let's say Jake goes for a run in the tumble. If you see that yellow and white part straightaway coming up on you, lapping, you lose him a little bit of room. He is the leader. Elliott in that 2 spot. He is in the Kyosho ride, yellow and blue. You're going to be coming up on Jay. Oh, Elliott with a little bit of bobble going right away here. Up close to the gap. Through the kick and go right now. Last time around, Elliott, 11-0. There are 10-9.
Come on!
So right now, Aaron and Elliott. So right now, Nick George, Aaron Young, Elliott with 4 minutes to go. Doug Lemon is all up in that battle. Yes, he is. That battle for 2 spot. Doug says, I want to play 2. So Aaron Young, Elliott, Doug. 3:40 to go. Watch out for lollipop. Watch out for lollipop. And it's kind of here. Nick George, if you guys know who he is, he does come up on you, give him some room. Aaron Young getting it wrong in the flapper. Elliott closing it up a little bit there. Aaron getting it wrong into the lollipop, so now dropping back to the 4 spot behind Doug. Elliott last time around, 10-7. And that Kyosho ride, so Nick, Elliott, Doug, Aaron, Rick, Steve, Marshall, and Jake.
3 minutes left.
Whoa. 3 minutes to go. Aaron Young getting his way around Doug right there. So right now, quarters of the Nick, Elliott, Aaron, and Doug. Touring car 17-5. You guys are up next.
Elliott in that 2 spot, Aaron in that 3 spot.
Now they're all digging up.
Forty seconds left to go. Nick Door last time around 10-6. Elliott and Aaron both matching 10-8. But Elliott right now with a 2 second lead over Aaron. Aaron trying to make a pass on Elliott. Hit the board instead. That's pushing him close. Through the king they go with 14 seconds left. We're going to make it around for one more. Nick Door, he might get around for one more actually. This is probably going to be the last lap though for Elliott and Aaron. So Elliott, all he's got to do is keep it on all fours. It's doing good. Nick, you were caught. We're done. Elliott, you were done. Aaron, you were done. Rick.